game, I'm here. Look at all your smiling faces. Look, he's here. I'm not talking about Santa Claus.
Shove it in the mail. want you. A little more monitor might help.
Yeah, I need more monitor!
Bill, could you turn down Dane's keyboard in the monitor?
Oh my God, the drummer's getting way too much of me.
You know what? I want to thank all of you who stuck it out tonight for the Winter WingDing 2008 benefit for leukemia research. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. Put your hands together for NDI right before us, and you're talking Imperials. Put your hands together for Angry Elmer. Look at the size of this guy's cock. Cheap, you're absolutely right, because our website is long. Some people would say, is your website the commodes.com? And I'd say no. www.geocities.com/loscommodes. I know you're all going to remember when you wake up in the morning.
And why is that?
Sick member, and I feel horrible. I hope y'all feel better. Everybody's sick right now, and I really appreciate the fact that y'all came out tonight to buy me a Schlitz. Boy, can I use a Schlitz. Boy, I sure could use a Schlitz right about now. Monkey, isn't he, folks? Dan Coldhammer. This next one goes out to all the Oriental crowd.
Walking towards her face, carrying a Schlitz. Alright, this next song has never been played before in public. It's never even been written before. We just made it up right now.
It was never written in public.
What? It wasn't written in public.
It was never written in public, but it was played in private.
Yeah, so this is a historic moment.
If you don't eat your pudding...
If you don't beat your meat...
You can't have...
You can't shoot your pudding.
Meat. So this song's called George Jefferson Airplane. You might like it.
Brand new.
Any Jefferson Airplane fans? Anybody like Gray Slick? Anybody like Pigtail Dick? Anybody like Dandy Don from the Pocaholics? Anyone like Yvonne Dahl from the Locals? Anyone want to see my wiener? One person? Shit. Sherman Helsley.
He's a painter.
That's okay, I know you've told me before.
Wheezy! Nothing.
George Jefferson Air.
Excuse me.
No, 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 no.
I think it's called Hong Kong Chicken. And it goes like this.
Mr. Angry Elmer, it's called 300-Pound Internet Girl.